We can't eliminate the negativity within us. It's always there and we have to learn to deal with it. We are the captains of our souls, and there will be times when we'll have to navigate through the high seas and the storms that come our way. In his autobiography, Martin Luther King Jr. points out, "In every one of us, there's a war going on. It's a civil war. I don't care who you are. I don't care where you live. There is a civil war going on in your life. And every time you set out to be good, there's something pulling on you, telling you to be evil." We have to take charge and fight our inner demons. We have to elevate ourselves an inch towards becoming Ram instead of dwelling in negativity and evil and becoming Ravan in the process. It's a constant fight, and it's vital that we cultivate self-mastery to lead a better, wholesome, happy and successful life. As Krishna instructs Arjun in the Bhagavad Gita, "Reshape yourself through the power of your will. Never let yourself be degraded by self-will. The will is the only friend of the self, and the will is the only enemy of the self." He further adds, "To those who have conquered themselves, the will is a friend, but it is the enemy of those who have not found the self within them." In other words, those who have genuine self-discipline and self-control, who are quote-unquote self-conquered, experience tranquility and live in peace. Let goodness and positivity flourish inside you and work towards eliminating the negativity that arises within you due to power, money, ego, pride, lust, anger, greed, hate, etc. In the words of Star Wars, shun the dark side and be with the Force and let the Force be with you.